Have you seen this picture of a giant teddy bear left at the airport? TSA says the owner actually bought it a seat on the plane, but then had to leave it behind at the Los Angeles airport after the airline and TSA determined it was just too big to screen and bring on board. Don't worry, though. There isn't a sad child out there who now doesn't have their stuffed animal. Turns out this was all a stunt by someone to see if they could actually get this bear on the plane.